Alan James Pink, known as Jamie Pink, was jailed for 7 years and 4 months in the Hamilton District Court today. Pink, a gang leader who attacked his sergeant at arms in a brazen patching in the town's main street, has been jailed for more than 7 years. In September, Pink was found guilty at trial of one charge of wounding with intent to cause grievous bodily harm. He was found not guilty of participating in a criminal group. The charge came about after Pink ordered his gang members to search for his sergeant at arms, Zion Coker. He was eventually spotted in his car on Narua Wahia's main street, and a group of 10 set upon him. Pink turned up with an axe and smashed it several times into his knees as Coker lay curled up in a ball on the footpath. The incident was seen by many locals, most of whom were too scared to testify against him. However, two women and a truck driver eventually did, and it was their testimony which convinced a jury that Pink was involved. Pink had denied taking part in the attack, instead stating that he was around the corner at a cafe when told Coker had been found. He went to the scene to try and stop the violence, taking the axe off one of his group. Judge Speer, while sentencing, said that it was a matter of a gang seeking to maintain power over its members, which in this case was caused by Coker allegedly being involved in the methamphetamine trade. The attack was designed to send a message not only to the victim, who suffered serious injuries to his knees and a broken thumb, but other members of the community who would consider crossing Pink and his gang. There was nothing on behalf of Mr. Coker to have provoked this attack, but causing this attack to happen is something that could never be countenanced, excused, or mitigated in this country. The degree of violence involved here was extreme. While I accept that the head was not targeted by you, only the legs, clearly it was your intention to maim this man as best you could without causing a risk to his life. He described the witnesses as very brave to give evidence given the circumstances. Judge Speer gave discounts totaling 30% for his work in the community and his background, resulting in an end sentence of 7 years and 4 months prison. Warren Green, GS News, Hamilton.